What a nice day to do some yoga. Time to cook something. Now, where did I put my cooking hammer? I gotta tell Person and Dylan about this.
So then I said if I had a little money, in the rich man's word.
Guys, have you seen my cooking hammer I used to cook stuff with?
No, I have not seen it.
Wait, you have a cooking hammer?
Wait, you did not know I had a cooking hammer?
No, I had to look after my Doctor Who Robot UK 2007 DVD.
You said that wrong, but anyway, can you help me find it?
Sure thing.
Yeah, also I know I said it wrong, let me say it right on the outright. I'll stay behind for a bit, see you in a bit. People nowadays. Also, the idea for this skit was given to me by Person, I will link his YouTube channel in both parts. Right time to get back to the others, but first I need to get my Doctor Who Robot 2007 UK DVD.
Dylan said to meet us outside his house.
Well, let's get to his house then.
Okay, I'm here now. Right, let's get back to work.
I work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay. Ain't it sad? And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's too bad. In my dreams, I have a plan. If I was a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball. Money, money, money must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, money, money always sunny in a rich man's world. Aha. All the things I could do if I had a little money. It's a rich man's world.
Maybe you left it in the store by mistake.
Oh, hey guys, what are you doing?
We are trying to find my cooking hammer. Can you help us find it?
I wish I could, but I have Kalu at home.
Have a nice day, Jake Paul. Sorry I can't help.
Hey, can I ask something?
Yes, go on.
Have you seen my cooking hammer anywhere? I lost it a few hours ago.
No, I have not seen it, but I have seen a Doctor Who Robot 2007 DVD being bought a few minutes ago.
My copy was getting lonely, okay? Hey, wait a monument. Have I seen you somewhere before?
I think, wait a minute, are you Dylan, Aaron and Person?
We are indeed, can you help us find it then?
Yeah, sure thing.
Then let's go. Oops, wrong way. Oops, wrong way. Oops, wrong way.
Breaking news, can't pimde pople hea die die to agi.
That means 150 people have died to a guy, by the way.
I can't believe it, as those pople die to agi that gives away money.
Iea I can believe e maerra beast can do sukatin.
Thanks for watching the S4 grad Celsius news, I ben Jack Pyle.
Iababa en Alba from Spain.
And I don't know what you two are saying. See you in part 2.